All right. My third part is I do overhand claps, forward claps. You do it, you go over or forward, whichever one you want that's comfortable with you. I like to start with forward claps, and I finish with over. And I do that 40, 30, 30. So in 3 sets, I'll be done with 100. And we'll see how it goes. Other people, you can take a break in between if your arm's tired, or you keep going. With these, make sure you keep your arms even and go up. When you do the forward, straight out, even, and straight out. That way, you get the better feel on your chest, arms, and everything. And you don't want to cheat yourself on your workout. So, after that, I go to this, my curl bar, my other curl bar. I do a little stretch with it. I do 40, 30, 30 with these. All right, that's that part. Then I'm gonna show you the next part right back.